Oh, hey everybody, I'm Blitz. Welcome back to a game called Slime Rancher. I know you're excited. I'm excited. You might have seen some of my older videos, the ones that I downloaded every mod in the game and I created all sorts of really cool and interesting gold slime largos. I even fed 1,000 golden plorts to a black hole slime. Yeah, that's right. You actually, like, made a black hole slime, and then you feed things to it, and it explodes, and it's amazing. Also, we're getting a lot of comments about Slime Rancher 2, and if I'm going to play it. And you know what? Of course I'm going to play it, because it looks so cool. I just can't yet, because, well, the game hasn't come out yet. So check it out. Here is the brand new trailer for Slime Rancher 2. It's not quite brand new. It's been out for quite a while. The clouds in the sky are so cool, and the water going through the island that we'll be living on, of course, and making our new slime ranch on there. Look at the clouds and the trees. Oh, those green trees and pink ones are pretty. There's the slime rock on the other side. And of course, the vacpack and a pink little slime jumping around as well. It's so cool. I can't wait to play this game. But we get to go through the world and, like, there's rabbit slimes and it looks like a monarch butterflies. What are these things? They're like little anglerfish jumping around in a puddle. And, oh, those are bats. Look at the, do you see the glowing eyes on those things? That's amazing. Put all those inside of our little area. And like little cabbage fruits. And, oh, that's the largo of the bunny and the monarch butterfly. And of course the tars. But check it out. Did you see that? There were honey things on the trees there. Uh-huh. But there's the game. Like, it looks so cool. And we've never seen the backside of the character either. There's actually a vacuum pack on their back, which is amazing. But it comes out sometime in 2022. And I will definitely be playing it as soon as we can. Not gonna lie, it is probably gonna be my favorite game of 2022. Just because, I mean, it's Slime Rancher and it looks amazing. Anyway, what I was thinking to do today is because we have this winter holiday event, there is a slime, the rarest slime in all of Slime Rancher. And I'm just gonna load up my old save file where we've almost been in there an entire year. And do you remember this place? It has been so long since I played in this world. Oh, look at our pets, they're so cool. I wish I had a pet Gold Gordo in real life. Look at him, he's so squishy and metallic and worth an absolute fortune. Oh man, it's been just so long. Oh, they're grumpy. Okay, maybe I should feed them. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry I left you for so long. I don't even remember what you guys are. These are saber mosaics? Cool. Wow. What kind of food do I have growing? Okay, those are the parsnips. Do I have any food anywhere to feed you guys? I've got so much stuff hanging out. Maybe down in the cave there's... Nope, we still have more things. Oh, there we go. We got food. Yes, pogo fruits. So if you eat fruits, not vegetables. Nobody eats vegetables. Okay, you guys eat fruit. You're the only ones. Oh, I'm so sorry. You're exploding and stuff and you don't like me anymore. Wait, hold on. You've got parsnips in there and you don't even eat parsnips. I'll just feed you a whole buttload of these pogo fruits. And there you go, friends. Eat some of those up. And you guys eat one too. Oh! I forgot that I just let the tangle slides go wild over here to eat the chickens that spawn here. Oh no! Give me some carrots and some onions. Yuck, nobody likes onions. Except if you like cut them into little slices, bread them, and then deep fry them in oil. Yes, onion rings. I could go for some onion rings right now. We just have to make sure everyone is well fed. We wouldn't want anyone breaking out, would we? And there's the invisible mosaic largos. I can totally forgot about everything in this world. What is over here too? Oh wow, this is where all my parsnips are farmed. That's incredible. Like, we have food for days. Oh, and a bouncy pad. Okay, and boing. It is so dangerous running through here. Let's just make sure everyone has food and then we can go on our adventure to find the rarest slime in Slime Rancher. Beautiful, it exists. Oh. Oh, I thought that was a tar. No, you guys will be okay. Everyone's happy. Look how cute they are. Oh, and then this is it too. Do you remember this? We had the Christmas tree that's full of all of the different ornaments that I've found so far. I think there's the gold one right there. That's probably one of the rarest. Also, there should be a tar one or two in here somewhere as well. Anything up top? Oh, I can't get up there. Oh yeah, hey, did you hear that? That's what we're trying to find. The twinkle slimes give us lots of ornaments to play with. And there's a rainbow one in there too. I think that one's pretty rare as well. Anyway, let's go on an adventure and see if we can find this thing. Maybe we'll find a gold slime or a lucky slime. If we do, we should probably have some food for them. And it might be hiding back in those areas that have nothing. That'd be annoying. I have totally forgot how big this game is. Like, I've played it for hundreds of hours now, and like I'm always blown away on just how gigantic it is. Maybe the twinkle slime's in here somewhere? Oh, yeah, Tabby. Gotta find all these little nooks and crannies hidden in here. Explodey boys. And I am pretty sure I have all of the doors open. What's this area? Oh. This is the entrance way. Yes, this is the place where we have to turn on these guys with plorts, and that opens up the big giant door. But I mean, the twinkle slime could be anywhere. It could be up on one of these platforms, or maybe back in this little cavern back here. I don't know. And every day during the Christmas holiday, it changes. It's only up for like 2 weeks a year. I don't know. Maybe I should just go through here, the Indigo Quarry, and see if it's anywhere. Oh no, 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 don't go in there. Don't go, don't. Okay, he'll be okay. That brings back so many memories of when they kept updating this game and putting new things in it. That's why I'm so excited about Slime Rancher 2, is all of the new crazy things that they're going to be putting in. Whoa! Okay, rad slimes. Everything's fine. No, everything's fine. Going in the caves? Could be. Oh! Oh, I hear it! Is that it? It's singing songs! Oh. Hey! What am I supposed to do? Oh! Oh, it's singing songs! Oh, what's it doing? Oh! Whoa! Oh, it just spewed. I got a glockenspiel. Visit the, I don't know what that was. Oh, wow, though. Oh, wow. I forgot, man. It's been so long since I've last found this guy. Can I walk on those? I need to see. Oh, yes! Merry Christmas to me! Oh, this is amazing. This is so cool. Okay, I need to steal them all for research purposes. So I have zero musical skills in real life, but it's kind of fun just smashing a piano every once in a while and listen to all the keys get played. Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. Okay, so I really want to take all of these home. Oh, there's a chicken! Why are you in here, bud? So I'm going to take a first load and go back in here. Hey, whoa, nice. It's a portal that I can use again. Where am I? Okay, I need to go put all of these on my tree. We're gonna decorate it. It's gonna be so pretty. And then I'll go in here and get another load. Yes. Wow. And then we'll put these ones on the top of the tree, because that seems like a good spot to have a bunch of chimes. Ooh, so nice at night. And I'll get a third load. Very nice. Oh, I'm gonna have to get four, aren't I? Seems like there's a little bald spot right in here. We have to put some down on. And we'll get the last remaining ones. Very nice. So what do you think, my friends? How does our new tree look? There is so much stuff on there. I love it. There's just so much things. I want to make all the noises. Here we go. We're just gonna fly into it. Uh-huh. That is awesome. Anyway, my friends, I hope you've had a great Christmas break, and thank you so much for watching these Slime Rancher videos as well. We found the Twinkle Slime. It took me a lot less time than I thought it would, but I had a lot of fun doing it. So thank you for watching, and keep your stick on the ice. We'll catch you next time. I'd also like to give a shout out to all the patrons and YouTube supporters, including Splattersax, Iffy Sphere, Joe B, Obi-John Kenobi, Fury Arrow, Doug Rules 2.0, Nerdy Geek, Alan H, Apollo Bunny, Otto Dave, Ben, Dickie J, Teddy Hippius, Desby, Eagle Arc, Maxer, Whippet Good, Spencer T, Zarnoff, Deegan, Jason M, and Rail.